Hi friends, today I wanted to discuss about some of the most primitive organisms as well as the nicknames in the plant world. So like and subscribe this channel for more such videos to be telecasted and explore the playlist for the various categories of NEET 11th and 12th regular video lectures that are available in this channel. So let us begin with the most primitive type of organisms. The first one is the most primitive algae is blue-green algae. The most primitive annelid is Polygordius. The most primitive type of angiosperm plant is Magnolia. The most primitive type of bryophyta is Spirocarpus. The most primitive type of fungus is Schincitrium endobioticum. The most primitive gymnosperm is Cycas. Sometimes it is also called as living fossil. The most primitive mollusk is Neobelena. The most primitive pteridophyte is Psilotum. The most primitive sponge plant is Leucosolenia. Now the nicknames in plant world that we come across are Moonspit is the nickname for Nostoc, a blue-green algae. Nepenthes plant is called as the pitcher plant. The nickname for Utricularia, an insectivorous plant, is bladderwort. The nickname for Drosera, another insectivorous plant, is sundew. The Dionaea is another insectivorous plant, which is also called as Venus flytrap. The insectivorous plant Pinguicula is also called as butterwort. The parasite, total parasite Cascuta, is called as dodder. Orobranche is called as broom rape. Viscum is called as mistletoe. Monotropa is called as the Indian pipe. Aldrovanda is given a nickname of water fly trap. So the terrestrial blue-green algae is called as fallen stars. The mushrooms in a group is considered to be the fairy rings. Marshallia fungus is considered to be a rich man's food. Poor man's apple is papaya. The love apple is tomato. The most poisonous palm is Caryophylla umbilicrata. Friends and foes of mankind is bacteria. So viruses are called as organisms on threshold of fiber, that is living molecules. Wretched animalcules are microbes. The amphibians of plant kingdoms are bryophyta. The vascular cryptograms are pteridophyta. The living plant fossil is Ginkgo biloba. The organisms living in plant glass houses are diatoms. The Cinderella of genetics is Drosophila. So Parthenium is called as the Congress grass. Eupatorium is called as the communist weed. Iconia crassipes is called as blue or Bengal devil or terror of Bengal. Water is the fluid of life. DNA is the coil of life. Chromosomes are the thread of life. Protoplasm is the physical basis of life. Saint Richard Barbebecker is called as tree saint. Penicillium is the miracle drug. Mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell. Lysosomes are the suicide bags of the cell. ATP is the universal currency of energy transactions, or it is also called as ATP is also called as energy coin. ATP is also called as energy shuttle. Zygogramma variegata is commonly called as Mexican beetle. Monoclonal antibodies have been given a nickname of magic bullets. Pteridophytes are considered to be the snakes of plant world. Gymnosperms are considered to be the wombless seed plants. Adiantum candidatum is considered to be a walking fern. Pteris is the sun fern. Pteridium is called as bracket fern. The modern air fern is Adiantum capillar veneris. The modern hair moss is Pogonatum. Modern hair tree is Ginkgo biloba. Modern air fungi is Staminitis. Grasses of the seas are diatoms. The children of the sea are algae. The forests of the sea are seaweeds or brown algae. The joker of the plant kingdom is Mycoplasma or PPLO. PPLO is nothing but pleuropneumonia-like organisms. The tree of heaven or Kalparuksha is nothing but Coccus nucifera, coconut plant. Jewels of plant kingdoms are diatoms and desmids. The Drosophila of plant kingdom is Neurospora crassa, it is a fungi. The guinea pig in microbiology is Aspergillus niger. It is also called as pink bread mold. The green mold is Penicillium. The nickname for Mucor is black mold. Parthenium is nicknamed as killer weed. Samani interlobium saman, that is named as rain tree. Mango is given the nickname of king of fruits and fruit of kings. Teak or Tectona grandis is commonly called as the king of timber. Shinanthus or compositan is called as the poor man. Madhuka indica is called as the butter tree. Yucca aboyphobia is called as adexmic needle. Metrozylon ramphi is called as sago palm, from which the sabaki is extracted. It is sago palm. Pinus longibertia is considered to be the redwood. Dalbergia latifolia is commonly called as the rosewood. Hardwickia binata is called as the ironwood. Abrus precatorius is called as the crab's eye. Erythrina ronigota is called as a coral tree. Gnolan dragon is called as dog grass. The Butea monosperma is called as the flame of the forest. Highest altitude where plants grow: Armenia himalayensis. It has been found. This plant is found. Armenia himalayensis is found growing at 25,447 feet and above. The altitude of woody trees, highest altitude of woody trees is seen in Pinus excelsa, Betula species. The highest blood temperature of mammal is Capra irrecus or domestic goat. The highest percentage of element in human body is oxygen, which is nearly 65%, whereas carbon is 18.5%, hydrogen is 9.5%. The highest yielding cereal crop or grain is maize. That completes our discussion on the primitive organisms as well as the nicknames of the plant kingdom. So kindly subscribe and like the channel for more such videos. Thank you.